Not today, it's communism. Tomorrow it will be something else. But the point is that for people in power, there must be only two ideas. The right one and the wrong. And they come for the writers. You could be next. McCarthy's list is already long and growing.